or running through aqueducts have been demolished, and now there's no flowing water to places that are already arid and depending upon that water, and that agriculture dries up, you're going to talk about an immediate hardship loss. You're going to talk about